Hello, Izzy here. This is one of the questions that I found about the EOS 5D Mark IV.
If this video helps you out, remember to hit us up with a like button underneath. And as always, subscribe to our channel for future unboxing sessions and tutorials such as this. And visit Digital Goja showrooms when in Miami. Can I customize different settings? Well, of course, you can always do it on your main dial where you now have three different custom settings, but you can also go into your menu and let's move over to the toolbar and we're going to go to the setup menu number 3 folder. And look, you can actually switch over the information on your info button so it actually can control what you want it to show. You can change your quick control button. And you can even edit out the layout and clear it and set it up in the formation that you prefer. And you can also change the information with your info button. And your function button can be set also. So, a lot of different override features. And of course, the most important one, if you go crazy and you set a lot of stuff by accident, here is your clear all and your custom shooting mode reset. This way it guarantees that you can set it back to factory default. And for more override features of your buttons, we go into the menu and then we're going to go to the custom setting menu and then go down to the third. Keep doing this, I keep forgetting that this is a touchscreen. So click on that and notice how you can now change whatever you want the button to do. I mean, it gives you limitations, but you can still do some different settings. So it does give you a little bit of override feature. Notice how you can actually go ahead and set different features to different buttons.